They don't believe me? Okay. They don't believe me about the headboard story.
What headboard? You're not talking about that shit.
They don't believe me.
We're not even going to say that because it's shameful.
It's not shameful. It's just something that happened.
Not something that you did. It didn't just happen.
Okay, well, I'm sorry that I have good fucking, like... You know, I unironically have, like, Olympic-level cummer jeans. I'm not even kidding.
Yeah, but it's not the headboard as much as the wall in the back. It had to be painted over. Yes, it had to be painted over, everybody. It had to paint it.
Yeah, she did. She did. It's like she did have to repaint my entire room because I had cum stains on the wall as well. I shit you not.